Hector Gordon's mother is adamant that her son would never have committed suicide. While uncertain as to how he died, she said she knew him well enough to know what he was capable of and that suicide was not one of them. However, she did tell us of a physical encounter between herself and the sister of Hector's common-law wife. She says the matter went to court and that a member of the opposing family promised to consult a spirit medium in an effort to deal with the family feud.
Mother come to me. He tell me, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to an Obia man. I will poison him. So when he tell me that, sir, I say I don't believe in Obia. My Obia is my Bible. I tell the lady that.
According to Hector's mom, while she did not have direct contact with her son, he sent her a message earlier Tuesday morning, thanking her and the rest of the family for all they had done for him.
He called his sister. That's what the sister told me. He told my sister, I'm thank you for everything you all do for me. Tell mom thank you for everything you all do for me. And the last one, my sister told me, he said.
However, the father of the deceased did acknowledge hearing reports that his son have received death threats on his life and the life of his children.
15 minutes after he called me and told me if I love children, I have grandson in Lackery. Somebody called and say, Darwin burned the house. They cannot find him.
Whatever the case, Hector Gordon is dead, and his five children are forced to live the rest of their lives without their father. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.